want to start Get Out. Seriously. These people. These drivers are very careless. How can you overtake in a town? They don't care. That's why there's a road accident a lot in Ghana now. The way they drive, it's ridiculous. I don't think I can drive you. Good morning. I left here less than 2 years ago, but a lot has changed. A lot has changed. Everyone is complaining about the economy, how bad it's going. People are really not happy. Corruption in the system. And I keep saying it's all over the world now. It's not just Africa, it's not just Ghana, it's all over the world. Look at how they are overtaking, how dangerous. Look at it. God, so careless. I hope this video is not that long though. We are almost there. Almost there. Jesus Christ, have mercy. What did I do? Oh my God. You nearly killed yourself. What's wrong with you? Oh my goodness. So this container in front of us nearly caused the biggest flood in this town ever in, they said 25 years or 20 years. There's a bridge there as we are going, and this container has broke it when it was raining. And I think that was the first video I made about flooding a village. Yep, it's also a true life story. That was my video. I didn't put everything in. So, but that was here that happened. And this was the container. And I told you I've moved it, but it's still here, waiting for another. Look at it. Look at them. Oh my God. Look at them. What is going on? Anyway, I can see some cows here. Yeah, so this container has blocked the road. And our house. We were so lucky. I mean, thank God, it could have been worse. It was like a river. And that was a bit of what happened up there. We are almost there. This is the water here. It only comes when it rains heavily. It's not deep, they're supposed to dig it. It has been there for ages. So, we are trying our best to fill the place up, but we're just praying that nothing like that will happen again. And we cross the road before any car or any motorbike. So this is a new side that is developing. There used to be empty space before we started. And now it's becoming a little town. Yeah. And even across the road. That's my pig farm there. That's mama pig farm. Just small thing I'm trying to work on. We started about almost 2 years ago. That's mama pig farm. Mama pig farm is the same as true mommy. If you don't know, you know now. And that's the house there. It's now a guest house. So if you are planning of coming to Ghana, you want the countryside, I'll put a nomad there to contact. And I'm trying my best to finish it before I come home. Yeah. It's going to be true mommy villa. These are stores that joined us lately. We were here before them, but still work in progress. If you are not around, everything is slowly. Most of the time you have to change things around, and that's what we are doing. We did the parceling. And as you can see, there's dumps all over the place. So now we are putting stones on it to cover it back. That's Obolo sitting there, the builder. So I think the video is long already. I'll take you inside in the next video, so watch out. Thank you, bye people. I miss you all. If I'm not commenting on your videos, I'm not watching, it's because I'm not in town. It's not easy to get internet. I keep buying, I keep finishing. So, for
you can watch all.